the gifts in God's domain. I think the most sublime is rain, the rain that keeps the earth renewed with infinite solicitude, that cools the mountain's burning crest and bathes the robin in its nest, to whom the trees and flowers yield their drooping blossoms to be healed. The rain that, like a mother's tears, dissolves the dust of human fears that falls on all impartially, and teaches men humility, that leaves behind just for weary hearts, when God first saw the world in pain. I think